how to update the firmware on ATS-480 with EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance. Hello, today we will show you how to update the firmware on ATS-480 with EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance. Download EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance and your firmware packages on se.com. Connect your computer to your Soft Starter Modbus port using a TCS MCNAM 3M002P or VW3A8127 cable. Or connect your Ethernet option module to your computer with an Ethernet cable. Open EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance. To add your firmware packages, go to Settings, then click on Package Settings. Here is the local repository where you should add your software packages. If needed, you can change the path. To add your device, click here. Select your communication mode and adjust the communication settings if needed. An unidentified device appears. Select this device. Select your product or option module firmware package. Click on Device Login. If credentials are required, enter your device username and password, then click on Connect. Your device is now identified. Click on Update Firmware. Click on Confirm to start updating. A notification appears. Select the warning message and click on Confirm. The transfer starts. The transfer can be done while the motor is running or stopped, whereas the update can only be applied if the motor is stopped. When the transfer is done, a notification appears. If your application is stopped, select the warning message and click on Confirm. The applying phase starts. During this phase, your ATS-480 restarts. Once the applying phase is done, a third notification appears. Select the warning message and click on Confirm in order to finalize the firmware update. If your product is running, transfer your firmware package following the same procedure. Do not apply the firmware update. Click on the warning message and select Reject. Once your application is stopped, on your display terminal, go to Device Management menu. Then, Firmware Update. And select Check for Update or Available Packages. Select the transferred package and apply the new firmware by pressing the OK button. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.